This is a grant for encouraging women to get involved in technology and construction.
We invited 11 students to join us for a four-day architectural intensive program. It's an intensive program because in that four-day period, we're asking our students to do design work, research, code analysis, site investigation, and to come up with a layout, a floor plan of a house in Mattituck that is a real life project.
I think it's really important, and I think that the workshop, it really is a great taste of what it would be like, say, in an office for a week straight.
I think it's great to kind of challenge yourself and push yourself to where other people maybe aren't doing it, and people could follow in your footsteps, and eventually it won't be girls being non-traditional, and it'll just be a normal thing to have an architect being a woman.
When I first started here, I wasn't sure what I should do. I was like looking into the nursing program. I found out that wasn't for me, and I'm really into drawing, so I said I'll give this a shot, and I absolutely love it.
Although still dominated by the male in this profession, it is growing. And as Cassandra had said, you know, we're seeing more and more students in our classrooms that are female. There's more and more professionals that are registered architects that are very, very successful that are female as well. So the trend is positive, and we are happy to be involved in that trend and support our female students.
I just think there are no restrictions on what they can do, and I think it's just good to be in an environment where you're supported by other women who are going through it.